Hey guys, so today is March 31st and I'll be going around Kyoto cycling today. So hopefully I'll be able to find some good scenery to show you guys. So yeah, come with me. Well, that was the end of my Kyoto trip. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe for more videos like this. And yeah, I guess that's it. I really liked the entire trip. I think my favorite part was the free sweets shop. I think that was very unexpected. And it's kind of cool to just go go in and try a bunch of sweets that you've never tried before, for free of course, and you get like a little cup of tea while you're at it. So I thought it was really cool. If you have any questions concerning this trip or any locations, please go ahead and leave me a comment down below. And yeah, I guess I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!